Hi guys, we have with us Peter Chang from ASUS.
The first time I talked in the selfie mode.
You are coming out with the Zen Festival,
yeah.
Where you're supposed to launch more than 5 products.
Yeah.
So could you tell our viewers what are these products going to be all about?
Yeah, because I think we feel that India is so important market that we must bring all the things that the ASUS has. So, so we are thinking that, okay, how we can showcase everybody the product at one time. So we come on the idea that we want to build a festival, okay? Not only one by one product launch, we want to build a festival and then introduce all the lineup in the second half at once.
Do you watch any Bollywood movies?
Bollywood movie, the worldwide famous one, right? Like the English name, I don't know, from the Amir Khan.
Amir Khan, PK.
Yes, yeah. PK and the previous one.
So some of the movie.
Yeah.
You're launching a selfie smartphone very soon.
Yes.
Do you like to take selfies? Do you have any selfie tips for our viewers over there?
Yeah, actually, I just started to learn selfie when I arrived to India. Previously, to be honest, I didn't do that. But after these 2-3 years, okay, I learned a lot, especially when taking the selfie with people like you. And I gradually know that, okay, first is you need to make it high, you don't need to make it low.
Yeah.
And then second,
you don't do it like this.
You have to do it like that. And then, yeah. Okay. So you need to get used to watching the camera, don't look at the screen, otherwise, because right now I also force myself not to look at the screen, I have to look at the camera.